and gentlemen, all behalf, I am a tour guide in Cambodia. My name is Sing Hood. Everybody call me tour guide Scott. Guy Groma, tour guide Scott. Welcome. This is Eastern side, Angkor Wat. Eastern side. You know, Angkor Wat is the Hindu temple. Milk. This big story at Angkor Wat in Cambodia, eastern side. If you come in Angkor Wat, you come from the east side in the morning. Or afternoon, you come from Angkor Wat from the western side. Because Angkor Wat is a Hindu temple, you know, indicating to the Vishnu God. And this is the big story of the churning of sea of milk. You can see the demon assistant. The demon is holding the head of the king Naga, king dragon. You know, king dragon, his name Vasuki. Vasuki, this is God Vishnu, the God creator. He provides Vasuki, he providing the dragon to become a rope for entwine the mountain to the God holding the tail of the dragon and the demon holding the head. So everybody fighting for pulling the stirring ocean. You know, from the left side to the right side, and the God holding the tail and demon holding the head. And after 700 years, the God and demon, they pulling on the left, on the right, to make a dragon, to make Vasuki is diarrhea, vomit pushing out. So the God, the Shiva, come to make intervention. He drink all the poison, venom, and the Shiva drinking, very dangerous venom, the vomit of Vasuki, it's reaching to the heart to cause, to make a Shiva will die. Shiva is the God creator, and the God is the destroyer, and then his wife come to make intervention to spread the throat of the Shiva to stop the dangerous the poison reach to the heart. And then the woman very important to protect the dangerous, to protect something wrong, to protection the community, don't want to everybody die. So the woman represent in Cambodia is a world of mother. After 800 years, you know the very big mountain, very big central, you know, pivot, the central for churning, it collapsed down. So the God Vishnu make a turtle to push mountain up, to push mountain up again, to continue for churning of sea of milk. Please look, you know, the same side of the demon and the pulling the naga, pulling of the Vasuki. In the middle, as the God Vishnu reform a turtle to continue to push the mountain up, to continue for churning, and the God holding the tail and the demon holding the head, and on the top the king of sky, Indra. You see the turtle is a God Vishnu reform, a turtle to push mountain up, and all the stirring ocean on the left side, you know, pulling on the left side, on the right side, on the left side, and to make a big whale waving. Big waving and cut all the day. You see this the Singha, you know, species and the ocean, the crocodile and many fish. Cut. And on the top, you see the God, the King of Sky, the Indra. His name Indra, and Apsara, thousand Apsara, they from the emerging for churning of sea of milk. And because churning of sea of milk, they make a promise each other. It's the elixir floating to the God side, the God drinking. If elixir or holy water reaching to to the demon side, demon drink. But unfortunately, the elixir floating to the demon side, and I got a Vishnu reform a beautiful apsara.